It's just a public service announcement sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is O, O, H to the O, B. I used to move snowflakes by the O. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC. Fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, O, O, not DOC, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. Check channel like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do, take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect this. Shoot at you actors like movie directors. Say the movie, dog.
Now, before I finish, let me just say, I did not come here to show out. I did not come here to impress you. Because to tell you the truth, when I leave here, I'm gone. And I don't care what you think about me. But just remember, when it hits the fan, brother, whether it's next year, 10 years, 20 years from now, you'll never be able to say that these brothers lied to you, Jack.
Bring any lie. I done came through the block and everything that's fly. I'm like Che Guevara with bling on. I'm complex. I never claim to have wings on. Get my by any means on. Whenever there's a drought, get your umbrellas out, because that's when I brainstorm. You can blame Sean, but I ain't inventing the game. I just rolled the dice trying to get some change. And I do it twice, ain't no sense to me lying. That's it, I am a different man. And I can blame my environment, but ain't no reason why I be buying expensive chains. Hope you don't think users are the only abusers getting high within the game. If you do, then how would you explain? I'm 10 years removed, still a vibe is in my vein. I got a hustler spirit, period. Check out my hat, yo, peep the way I wear it. Check out my swag, yo, I walk like a ball player. No matter where you go, you are what you are, player. And you can try to change it, that's just the top layer. Man, you was who you was, where you got here. Only God can judge me, so I'm gone. Either love me or leave me alone.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, tax picking it up.
Let's go ahead and see anyway. He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you f***ing with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birthday doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth, he'll get but you wasn't quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Kept in this crew unknown around as one of the best, dedicated to what they do and gave 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. Those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and